Today morning at about 7 AM, one person namely Suman Das, resident of Chandrapur under East Agartala police station, while doing morning walk at river bank of Hawra at the Aralia area, was suddenly attacked by 2-3 unknown miscreants with sharp cutting weapon on the river bank of Hawra under Aralia area. As a result, Suman Das received grievous injury on his person. He is presently under treatment at GP Hospital, Agartala. During preliminary investigation, it has come to light that the miscreants for committing the crime had come on an eco vehicle and were covering their faces using helmet. Based on the statement of the victim, two persons have been arrested. Prima facie investigation indicate that the motive of the incident was personal enmity owing to business rivalry. Scientific techniques are being used to investigate. Based on interrogation and other evidences, more arrests are likely to take place. Security coverage has been intensified in the town. Situation so far is peaceful and under sharp watch. Thank you.